Today, I'm going to introduce you a charming city in Taiwan, Jiufen. Generally speaking, Jiufen, Jingguashi, and Shuinandong are collectively dubbed as 水晶酒. Jiufen is a little higher than Jingguashi above sea level. The two communities were both gold mining cities. When the gold industry was diminishing,The two cities were abandoned. A movie named A City of Sadness, directed by Hou Xiaoxian, was filmed in Jiufen and later won the Golden Lion Award at the Venice Film Festival. This movie allowed the hidden beauty of Jiufen to be seen by the whole world.Even though there is no more gold mining, the place draws a crowd of tourists, bringing money into this town. Thank you. That's all for today. Ciao.